The Astana International Financial Center is becoming a major regional financial hub. Experts highly speak of the center's potential. They say that during its activities, the center has proven its effectiveness and demonstrated transparency of work. Achievements of last year open up good opportunities for further development of the financial center. The AIFC works on the English law principles, taking into account the best practices of world financial centers. In total, today more than 200 companies work in the AIFC. 20 of them provide legal assistance, particularly in dispute resolution and other legal issues. Today, the AIFC has created all the conditions, including the offices that are located at the Expo. We are thinking of increasing from 200 to 250 companies by the end of this year. I think there are some big investment companies that will invest.
For the businesses in Kazakhstan, I think the main advantage of the AIFC is that it will attract a great deal of foreign investment.